And 11 of the 13 Cleveland firefighters indicted in a payroll abuse case pleaded not guilty today. The judge released the men on a $5,000 bond. An internal audit revealed as many as 200 Cleveland firefighters may have abused the city's policies on sick time and shift trading. Prosecutors say the firefighters failed to work approximately a year's worth of scheduled time. They instead paid others to cover their shifts for them.